What do you see? Show me the way. Huh? possible. What you can find.
I cannot.
possible.
Thank you. this?
Thank you.
See what you can find.
Show me the way.
That hasn't tried to kill me.
There are creatures in this realm that will not stop at trying. I call them the Bloodless. Nightmares of claw and bone that cannot be slain by common steel.
There must be some way to kill them.
bloodless are vulnerable to things of this spirit.
Like kills like, is that it?
Yes. And as the Dead King is quite fond of his bloodless, kill as many as you can.
How are these bloodless formed?
Souls must pass through the City of the Dead before they are reborn in the realm. But some escape their torments to haunt other realms. Thus do the Dead walk again, and the most corrupted of them become the bloodless. Their flesh can be destroyed, but their spirits resist killing.
The arena's champion, then.
He won't be entertaining you any longer.
No. Impossible.
I believe your king will see me now.
I cannot deny you.
The living horsemen of souls long overdue. You are not welcome here.
Pity. I was starting to enjoy the atmosphere.
Then you have not been here long. Billions of souls crowd my kingdom. All of humanity wailing for vengeance. I see you are already familiar with such music. What would you have of me, horseman?
Show me the way to the Well of Souls.
And what do you seek there? Power over life and death? Or do you hope for absolution, kinslayer? I wondered where the souls of your brethren had gone, for they never passed through my realm.
Your realm hardly needs more subjects.
True. Yet I must face this rabble without the lords who serve me.
That's not my concern.
Make it your concern, and I will grant your request. Find my three dead lords, and wake them from their slumber. This will bend them to your will. Return the lords to me, that they might share my burden.
Eternal throne, and your brother will be lost to you.
What do you know, my brother?
The seventh seal was not broken, but he was. His soul passed through this realm, burning with agony. Now it cools in the abyss, surrounded by void and silence. Soon, the Charred Council will be picking it from their teeth.
With your help, the Council will be denied. You have yet to teach me how to reach the well. I grow tired of these diversions.
If you want answers, why don't you take them? On this path, you do not serve the balance. And for that, you are denied your rightful power. Until you have it, you are beneath me.
You'll forgive me, Lord, if I don't bow. Why did your lords leave the Eternal Throne?
They seek what they cannot have. Something beyond both death and life. Oblivion. The cowards claimed it was already spreading, eating at the fringes of our realm. After I punished them, they fled to their pathetic strongholds.
What you speak of is corruption.
Name it what you will. It is not a threat to the Lords of the Dead. We have judged the Fallen since the beginning of time. There is no power that can undo that.
Wasting my time.
Please, please. Take a look.
Thank you.
you still can.